My name is Prachi Gupta. I'm the head of Optronics division of MKU. MKU is designing, developing, manufacturing and selling optronic products as well as armor products for soldiers as well as platforms. MKU is based in India and Germany. So we are displaying at Milipol some of our smart solutions that are empowering heroes. So this is one of the lightest thermal weapon sights which is available in the market for assault rifle. This comes with a 12 micron sensor, has really good detection recognition ranges. The image processing is done by the highly qualified engineers working on this product. We are offering this product to the Indian Armed Forces in Brazil, in Spain, in Croatia. So many, many countries are receiving these products from us. It is extremely lightweight. It has some very user-friendly features. The HMI of the product, the user interface, is very, very simple. And it is based on the Smart Trinity philosophy of MKU's product design. So it works on commercially available batteries, extremely low power, low latency device. You can mount various different subsystems on it, such as a red dot sight, to give better operations to the end user. We have night vision, monoculars, binoculars, night vision scope. We have thermal scope, thermal monocular. These are helmet mounted, weapon mounted systems. Our night vision are all generation 3 2000 FOM devices. Extremely good clarity and good performance, very lightweight. So these are composite armor plates for vehicles. They are for helicopters and frigates, standing level 1, standing level 2, extremely lightweight. We have a female armor vest which has been tried and tested and qualified and is extremely comfortable and is designed for female soldiers. We've recently supplied it in India to the Indian Forces. Our helmets are bolt-free helmets, so there are no bolts in the helmets. Even the attachment system that we have is bolt-free, which is extremely new. It is a patented technology by MKU. So you can mount your night vision, you can mount torches on the helmet, and it has no bolts. So it does not compromise on the protection of the soldier's head. We have been exhibiting at Milipol since 2003. It has been an exhibition where we meet end users who take interest in our products. We meet people from around the world. We meet our channel partners. We have 50 channel partners around the world, and everyone comes to Milipol, and it has always been a very successful show for us.
My name is Nadav Tsu. I'm a marketing director for IWI. IWI is basically a manufacturer for small arms with all the range, pistols, assault rifles, submachine guns, machine guns, sniper rifles, and 40mm grenade launchers. So in Milipol here, we are presenting a few of our weapons, and the new featured here is the new version of the Galil Ace, the legendary Galil Ace, that we came up in the newer version of the Galil. So as you can see here, we the Galil Ace comes in a few different calibers, starting from 556 by 45, 762 by 39, and 762 by 51, which is also the weapon that I'm holding in my hand now. Each one of the calibers comes in different barrel lengths, short, medium, and long. And actually, that version of the Galil Ace came with some improved feature from the older version of the Galil that used to be sold until today. In the latest version, first of all, the Galil is based on an AK-47 mechanism, so it's very familiar with the older version of the Galil Ace. But in these stages, we actually improved the lower receiver of the rifle, so you have the controls now on the sides. It's fully ambidextrous, so it can be fitted for both left and right-hand shooters. The magazine release moved from the bottom to the sides in both sides, the same as the safety controls in both sides. The buttstock is today foldable, so you can actually fold the buttstock in case you're not using the rifle. That's true for all the different calibers that we have for the Galil Ace. The barrel also is telescopic, and it's included of built-in cheek rest. So if you want to use optics on top of the Galil, you can actually use any kind of optics, and then you have the built-in cheek rest on the rifle. It also has side Picatinny rails and bottom, so 360 Picatinnys to the rifle. In that version, this is the 53, meaning you have the longer barrel, but you also have medium and short length of barrels. Since the Galil Ace has a very wide amount of customers worldwide in every continent, and our customers always demanding us to come with newer features to improve the weapons and actually to be in line with the current modernization and needs of the militaries around the world.
My name is Dakar Elat, Lieutenant Colonel, ex-Lieutenant Colonel in the Israeli Prison Service. I was in Special Intervention Unit most of my years. Riot Control is the division in IWI that specializes in riot control. This is in the Milipolis, the first launch. We finished the development a few weeks ago, and now we launch it in the Milipol. The name is Gal. Gal is a wave in Hebrew. The protection of the system is covered with inner and outer wave. The body armor is protecting to three levels of protection. First, we have the inner bulletproof and anti-stab vest. It's worn under the clothes. It is 600 grams of plate. All the vest is 2 kilos. And its ability to wear under the clothes without detection, full 360 coverage of protection against level 3A, NIJ standard of Magnum 44 and 9mm, and level 2 of stabbing in NIJ standard. The second level is tactical plate carrier. It can go from extra small to extra large. It has the mobility to change its cover. We have here fast release button that enable if someone happened to get it out of view. It has coverage and pockets, 360 degrees ability to put the plates. Level 3A ballistic helmet. The right system is 4.4 kilogram. The vest, the hands and the legs on level W2 protection, and 5.9 if level 4. The plates carrier are a unique patent GAL system. The system is 2 layers of unique polymer material, and it's very flexible to wear. We can put it in the plate carrier. The ability to absorb massive trauma is enormous. It can put on the arms, on the legs. We can put a MOLLE system on the thighs and here. So the ability is to absorb any massive energy. And the unique, it's modular, so I can give protection. Everything can be modified according to the operator needs.
I'm Shimi Roka. Netline is providing counter ID solutions for military forces and HLS agencies. We provide solutions for vehicle-mounted troops, patrolmen, unmounted warfighters, and we got counter-drone solutions. 3-layered actually, from detection, tracking, to mitigation. The new product is Seaguard Micro. It's part of the Seaguard family. The Seaguard family is the counter IED solutions. Seaguard Micro is a small size system that is intended for the use of EOD teams. They have special need to get close to the bomb without compromising themselves. They can use this small system, lightweighted, in close vicinity to the bomb and to defuse it easily. It's a jamming system that completely covers all the threats from 25 megahertz up to 6 gigahertz. As you can see, we have a 2-channel configuration, a 3-channel configuration, that it can be taken by a robot. It can change the profile of the system remotely, or it can turn it on and off. When the robot is remotely controlled, sometimes the jamming system can interfere with it. So obviously we are using SDR with very pure signal generation to avoid this. And we can support the switching of profiles within the mission. So if the threat is within the robot telemetry, we can switch it on and off depending on the requirements of the mission. The main advantages, of course, is the small size, very, very small, covering all of the threats. For vehicle system, we have, of course, MENPEC, but this is very, very small. As you can see, it's less than 2.5 kilos for the full coverage configuration. And it really brings all the protection the EOD team needs within his hand. The product is ready for production. We are unveiling it now, and the delivery should be in the 6 to 9 months from now. Basic configuration and for the 3-channel configuration.
I'm Semyon, I'm a director of sales for Europe. MapRolite is a leading manufacturer for optics and sights, from rifles to pistols, light machine guns and longer range rifles. We're presenting for the first time the MapRo Tigon. This is a revolutionary product as we see it. It's actually a hybrid product that contains both red dot and a thermal sight in one device. 2 devices in one. Thermal device has any advantages any other thermal device. It's different reticles that you can choose the color, the shape. You can have an external video out if you want to present the picture to an external computer. This is the relevant distances for about 200-300 meters. It can be also used with a magnifier. It's like here the MapRo MX3T. For both the day sight and for the thermal sight. It's very unique because in one product You have two devices. You have the ability to cover your day needs all in one compact, price-effective package. The site is built from a few components. First, you have the transparent, very wide for the red dot lens for the thermal device, external video out adapter. It is operated by two AA batteries. Very convenient keypad, very intuitive, very easy to understand, very accurate zeroing mechanism of the red dot sight. Here, another cover. So in case you still want to see the thermal picture, without the red dot, you just cover the lens. It's fixed with a regular picatinny rail with these two latches. Just put it on a weapon, close the latches, and you're good to go.
My name is Lucas Lebel. I'm the CEO and one of the two co-founders of Cerber. Cerber is one of the leading French anti-drone companies. We provide radio frequency-based detection. We detect and we locate drones and operators so that we can take the right actions to prevent the drone from actually attacking. The real value is in the complementarity, not only of our teams, but also our products and our approaches. Keas is also one of the leading French companies, but their expertise is a little bit different. They are great at providing jamming solutions, and especially in this emerging and big anti-drone industry. Our solutions actually work together, they perfectly blend, that provides a complete and efficient bubble of protection for any type of customer. We've been working together for years now. It makes complete sense for us to actually mutualize our resources towards the end goal of providing better solutions for the benefit of the forces.
So David Morio, I'm the chairman and CEO of Keas. So Keas is an old lady, has been addressing all the electronic markets for the past four decades, started installing our first system in the French prison, and then afterwards across the planet in Chile, Argentina, and many other countries. And I'm really happy to settle that agreement with Cerber. I think that's a strong signal that we both do send to the market as a market leader for the counter-drone solution.
Basically, we were told that it would be great if we could actually come up with a solution that is very discreet, very portable, that could not only detect, but also neutralize in a dynamic and smart way, but small enough to actually fit in the trunk of any type of car. So we're talking about convoy protection, like police, army. I mean, there are different use and needs of such technology. We actually intercept these communications through a network of sensors, and we actually can recognize some specific patterns as opposed to a Wi-Fi or anything else. Then we pass on the information to Keas that with their advanced jammer, optimize the generation of a small interference that is going to actually block the communication that the drones rely on. As a result, the drone being isolated not only from the pilot itself, but also from the network of satellites, is going to trigger an emergency procedure that is called the fail-safe, which basically consists in the drone landing on the ground. We address the prison needs that unfortunately are being attacked by drones that deliver contraband, that spy on them, that deliver weapons. It's a big issue worldwide, together especially with the expertise and the very long-lasting experience of Keas for this prison market. We actually focus most of our efforts in this particular one, but it also concerns the police, the army as well. Those are like the institutional needs that today are the most dynamic in terms of anti-drone needs. This is where we focus our efforts together.